Love yours. No such thing. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing. No such thing. Heart beating fast. Let a nigga know that he alive. Niggas mad, snakes in the grass. Let a nigga know that he arrived. Don't be sleeping on your lover, cause it's beauty in the struggle, nigga. It's beauty in the struggle, nigga. Yeah. It's beauty in the struggle.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. It's Devon.
Baby, is you drunk? Is you had enough? Are you here looking for love?
Ooh. Don't mind the stuff on my bed because I just opened my packages. And let me tell y'all, I filmed my Sheen haul because, mind you, they sent me an email, y'all, talking about I need to film my hauls for Instagram, YouTube, and TikTok. If I don't, they're going to drop me as an ambassador. So I filmed my haul. I went to go edit it. And I didn't know that, like, my camera was cracked. Like on my screen protector, so my camera quality was so bad. Oh my god, it was so bad, and just like it was very like cloudy. So I had to take my screen protector off, y'all. 3:43 right now. I'm gonna start walking into class. After class, got an interview, not a job interview, y'all, but I'm not gonna say too much because I don't want to jinx it. But I got an interview, and then after the interview. Right after the interview, because the interview is at 6:30, and I have to hurry up and go back to my room, change for practice. Practice is at 7. And y'all, it's homecoming week, so we got like little themes for practice. Y'all, it's so cute. So today is a wacky tacky day, and I'm probably not gonna show y'all like practice, but I would probably show y'all like we everybody got on, and you know, so for that, because y'all have seen a couple practices now. I think have y'all? No, I think y'all might only see one. But yeah, so it's 3:44. It's what my little clock say. Can y'all see? But so I'm gonna start walking to class in a little bit, probably in the next minute or so. And y'all.
Possibly 175 slaves and going up to about 225 slaves at the peak of the slave holding. How can we promote liberty, freedom, democracy on the one hand, and a system of slavery and exchange?
Religion and wealth, not physical appearance, define status. Blackness and whiteness were not yet clear categories of identity.
Class would be a black class, and the highest class would be some particularly pale white class. That was a very gradual.
Okay, y'all, so let me show you. This is on my charger. It's 4:52. And we got out of class early. But let me tell y'all, first of all, my teacher wasn't even here today. I'm like, where is she at? And there was some man in there. And we literally just watched like a 20-minute video. Then he was talking for, he was talking for a good 20 minutes. And he was like, and nobody responded to him. He was asking questions and nobody responded. And he was like, oh, y'all want to go? He was like, y'all must want to go home or something. He was like, I'm keeping y'all up. So he let us go. I'm going to chill for a little bit, just a little bit, probably to like 5:15. Then take a shower and get what I'm going to wear to this interview. I don't know what I'm going to wear to this interview. It's business casual, but like, I don't really have none of my business casual clothes here for real. Like, I got some slacks, and I got a few like dress shirts. So I'm gonna see what I could put together, but I don't got no flats. So I'm gonna have to wear my heels, but I'm not wearing my heels walking down there. I'm gonna wear my Crocs or something. I don't know, something. And then I'm just gonna change when I get there. Okay, y'all. So, let me show y'all. This is the fit. It's just this shirt, which I don't really know. Oh, and then some slacks. I'm gonna use my roomie mirror, but this is what it look like, y'all. I can put a belt right here,
but I don't know if I'm going to. I don't know why it looks like a long skirt, but y'all, yeah, and I'm gonna wear my heels. Okay, y'all, so I just got out. It's 5:57. They took me back like 5:47. I don't really think I got the position, y'all, because they was asking me if I had sophomore credits, and they was basically saying to be on an e-board, you have to be a sophomore or up, and obviously I don't have sophomore credits. I'm gonna have sophomore credits like in the summer, but not right now. So I don't really think I got it. They still continued with the interview. It was asking me questions and stuff. So fingers crossed. But I told them, like, even if I don't get an e-board position, I would still want to be a general member. Okay, y'all, so it's currently 8:08. I just got back in the room, and y'all, I'm so tired. I'm gonna take a shower, and I'm literally laying down, and I'm watching TV for the rest of the night. I don't got nothing else, but I need to put up my clothes, but I don't think I have no more hangers for them, so I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. I also need to try on this, but I'm not trying that on tonight. I just can't. Y'all, I'm so tired. My body hurts so bad. But I'm finna put my clothes up. Ugh, y'all, I gotta put all them clothes up. Let me take it back. Come on, give me a minute and I'll be right back. And you're in the world and it's dead. I think that's so sick and filthy with bitches. I can't spit. He ain't no diva.
Thank you. get in my feelings, yeah. I still reminiscing, yeah. Waiting on the sign, guess it's time for a different brand. Lord, please save her for me. Do this one favor for me. I had to change my plan, you waited for me. Everywhere she go, they claim my son. That's why I said things that say that way. I know you can't ignore me. But so, so, yeah. So give me all of you in exchange for me. Just give me all of you in exchange for me. For me, break it down.
Come on. window.
This shit feel like a movie, like it's not real. You was down when nobody was. Now it's we, baby, now it's us. I don't know if it's really love. I just know.
I don't know. That I
never felt nothing like this. And I don't.
Okay, y'all, we're going to Popeyes. And that's it, that's all. Oh, I think I do know this. What you gotta say to my vlog? What you gotta say to my vlog? Today is a good day, you know, the sun is shining, it's hot, what else, it's a good day, it's a real good day, y'all, you know, you don't need to depend on no dude. You see my hang time? Ooh. Y'all could never. It's basically a 30-inch bus down. Yeah. Yeah. You're mad. You're mad. Okay. Sorry, I missed the call. I was zoning it. I've been so zoned out trying to figure out what's next. Okay, y'all. I'm walking to the arena. It's 4:30. It was 4:40. We're supposed to be there at 4:30, but I told them I was running late because I woke up late. I woke up at 4:30, y'all. But game starts at 5:30. But we have to get there a whole hour early. And yeah, we're playing Fort Valley. Sorry, this video has been a little all over the place. I haven't been really talking to y'all, just been recording stuff. My bad, y'all. This week has been hectic, y'all, because it was just homecoming 2.0. So it's real hectic.
Yay. Okay, let me
that's it for this video, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video, share this channel. I don't really care. And yeah.